Hello, I'm looking for Miss Howard.
Hey, King.
Hi, Miss Howard, it's Gus here. May I call you Genevieve?
Yes, that's fine, Gus.
I got sent your email request from a friend of mine, Kevin Reed, via Ryan Petut.
Yes.
What is it that you're looking for, Genevieve?
Gus, I'm not even sure how Ryan is connected to you via Kevin, but basically what I've spoken to Ryan about was the fact that I've just relocated to Joburg. I've been here since the end of Jan. I moved from Cape Town, and I was on radio with KFM for 2.5 years, and before that I was with Heart for 9 months before KFM had hunted me.
Okay.
So I had expressed to him that I was in fact looking for a radio position of some kind. That's
okay.
How you then got my details.
I'm in the film industry now.
Okay, I've done TV as well. I've done Generations. I was on Generations for 1.5 years. I did Scandal for also 1.5 years. I did Snitch. So I've also got some acting experience. Well, I've got acting experience as well.
I see it's all been small screen. Have you done big screen? Because I make movies.
Big screen? No, I haven't really done any big screen things. I did a movie for an American company called Spring Break Shark Attack, but I don't know if that ever went to big screen. I don't think so, because that was...
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I tell you what, it's still all confidential, but I'm going to be part of the production company for a new Missionary Impossible movie that's coming out that's going to have some scenes shot in Johannesburg.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, would you be interested in a movie like Missionary Impossible?
Missionary Impossible? What is that about?
It's a movie.
But is it a religious movie, or is it a documentary, or is it...
Yeah, well, they do say, oh God, oh God, oh God, quite a lot. I don't know if you've seen any of our other movies that we did. We did Lord of the G-Strings.
No, I didn't. Is it an adult entertainment movie, guys?
Yes, that is what I do.
Okay, and what exactly would I have to be doing, though?
We've done nudity before.
not for on screen. No, I've done some modelling pictures in for my portfolio in Italy, but that was in 2001, 2002.
Okay, the one question I need to ask you before you enter into a movie like this: do you hate your dad?
No.
Okay. You want to come for an audition?
Sure, Gus. That's quite a... I'm not sure if I can actually quite do something like that. I mean, I love my body and things like that, but I'm not sure, because I'm a public figure of sorts, and I'm not sure if that will tarnish my reputation.
Because I mean, because you've got a great body. I saw that, and what would be other people to appreciate that body would be something else. Because I've got another title coming up called Rambone.
Okay.
Other ones that we've done, Poker Hot Ass.
Okay.
Harry Potter, we did that last week.
Oh wow.
Okay.
Yeah, do any of these tickle your fancy?
Not really. I don't. Guys, you know what? I'm not a prude in any way, but I am quite conservative when it comes to things like that. And I'm not quite sure where you saw my body either. Did you see it on Twitter?
No, I saw in a few of those ad clips that you mentioned you were in. The pink, the Vintook, when you were the pink drink girl.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
We're remaking a classic in about 2 months' time. We're going up to Sun City to do it there in the desert. It's called Lawrence of Arabia.
Oh.
I don't tend to watch adult entertainment movies.
Okay. Because there's also a nice, unique one that we're doing. It's called Game of Bones.
Okay. And you're shooting all of these over the next few months?
It's my production company's called Wet Dreamworks.
Okay.
Wet Dreamworks Productions, yeah.
Okay.
We've got The Porn Identity. Would you be interested in that?
It's again just what I would be required to do. I think that's very important for me, exactly what it is that would be required of me, and then I can make a decision as to whether I'd be interested or not.
Okay, well, I think the one that we're working on next week is pretty self-explanatory. It's called Glad He Ate Her.
Yes.
It's the old, you know, gladiator.
And what are the working hours? What are the working conditions? What are, you know, those kinds of things? Can you tell me a bit more about that?
In and out, 20 minutes.
Okay.
We've got also Womb Raider coming up.
Okay.
Ocean's 11 inches.
Okay.
The Sperminator.
Yeah.
The Bone Ranger.
Okay. And you're saying that these are all going to be shot over the next year or so?
Yeah, an officer and a genital man. One of my new productions, Beverly Hills 90210 Ho.
Okay.
There's also James Bondage from Russia Without Glove.
Okay.
Yeah, and then there's a fetish one that we're doing. It's called Thrush Hour.
Oh! Oh!
And Fist Club, that one as well.
I'm just curious, Jeff, because obviously... Okay. And what is the remuneration for this kind of thing?
For a newbie, it's about 500 rand a day.
Okay.
We've also got The Empire Strikes from the Back. That's also...
Okay.
Not at all.
I take pride in my body. I keep it fit. I keep it healthy. I keep it strong by the work that I do every single day. And it's not gonna do me anything.
Okay, but you know what? You've made a contact.
Absolutely. And if you go onto my Twitter, you'll be able to see what I look like now.
What is your Twitter?
It's Jen Gen_Howard.
Okay, let me just go have a look. Just hold on there. In the industry, we've got for all the porn stars, it's called Twatter.
Okay.
You should maybe have a look around there, maybe. There's a picture of you in a bikini. That's you.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just looking at your photos here.
No, it's fine.
Yo. Okay. Okay, cool. Well, look, okay, so you're not keen then, eh? That's fine.
But I would appreciate it if you do have any radio contacts, if you could just...
I know a guy called Whackhead Simpson, though.
Okay, I think he's a high-fault.
Yeah, he is. We very close. We so close that we're, like, actually the same person. We're the same person.
Oh my word.
Yes.
That's pretty hectic. Dude, you f***ing freaked me out. I was just saying that. You f***ing freaked me out. No way, dude. Yeah. You're shit. Listen, my dad loves you, hey?
Does he? Awesome.
Yeah. My dad absolutely loves you. I've got to get all of your freaking CDs and I've got to send it over to Australia. I'm so embarrassed.
Genevieve Howard, welcome to Joburg. It's a brutal industry up here.
You killed it, dude. You killed it. Yo, those movie titles, classic.